Tony Howard here with Astrology University, and I'd like to invite you to take our four-week course on the elements, modalities, and polarities. This course is course two in our four-year program, but you don't have to be enrolled in the program to take the course. All you need to do is want to learn about this really foundational material. The elements, modalities, and polarities form the underpinnings of our understanding of the signs, which is really crucial when it comes to later on blending planets and signs and houses. So it's a really important class. A lot of times it gets skipped over or thought of as boring. It's often at the beginning of beginning astrology books, and it's can be difficult to retain this information because it's conceptual at first. But in our course, we've gotten some really great feedback. And in fact, students who went through the first year of our program commented that this was one of their favorite courses. In fact, for a lot of them, this was their favorite course. And so I think we've done a good job of bringing these concepts down to earth and showing you how you can apply them at the same time and just how important they are. And to do that, we have four instructors with different points of view and different perspectives. So we have Demetra George giving a bit of a traditional perspective on the elements and modalities and polarities. We have Karen Hamaker-Sontag doing a psychological perspective and a real practical application of these concepts and teaching us just how important they are. I teach a class on applying the sun and the moon in the elements so that you can see how that looks. And Saffron Rossi takes us into a mythic and archetypal approach as she gives us a talk on ruminations on alchemical fire, earth, air, and water, where she's bringing in the concepts of alchemy to illuminate our understanding of the elements. That was a lot of students' favorite moments in the course. So I hope you can join us for this course. And before I go, I just want to share with you some of the feedback that we did get from students who have gone through this course before. Lisa D says, "This course was exactly what I've been looking for. This course was great. It was a thorough and varied look at the meaning behind these fundamental and very important building blocks of astrological language. I've been studying off and on for a few years and still learned so much in these past 4 weeks. A good mix of basic building blocks combined with thought-provoking insights. This program is exactly what I've been looking for. It's also really great to be able to check in and ask questions along the way. Feels very supportive and adds so much to the learning experience." And thanks, Lisa, for sharing that really wonderful feedback with us. And just reminds me to tell you about some of the logistics of the course. The course is 4 weeks long. The lessons are pre-recorded and we have live Q&A sessions if you're joining us when we're doing it live, which this time is going to be September 23rd to October 19th. If you're tuning in after that, all those videos are uploaded as recordings. So if you're joining us live, you have the opportunity to ask questions as you move through the material. And in real time, you'll get to speak with Karen Hamaker-Sontag and myself over the course of the 4 weeks and and Saffron Rossi as well. And if you are tuning in after the fact, we have a discussion area where you can still ask questions and get your questions answered. So even if you've missed the opportunity to join in the Q&As live, you can still get all of your questions answered. So our courses are in our four-year program are very interactive. They're designed to give you many opportunities to apply what you're learning as you go so that you actually retain the information and so you don't move forward with gaps in your knowledge. And this material is so important that you really want to take it in before moving into the next stage. So we offer a lot of opportunities to do that. One of the ways is through the homework. So you get reading assignments and homework, and so you'll get to apply what you're learning in the reading and also in the video lessons as you go. And we offer feedback if you're going through our certification track. Quick note about that. We offer two ways to sign up for the course, certification track and non-certification. Really, the only difference between the two is that with the certification track, of course, that course is going to later be able to be applied to certification at the end of 4 years. But the other thing that it gives you tangibly is feedback on your homework and your exam at the end of the course. There's two exams for this course. There's a multiple choice exam, true and false, and there's also a little written portion as well. So I hope you can join us. Please email us at help@astrologyuniversity.com if you have any questions. And with that, I'll let you go for now. And I look forward to seeing you very soon in class. Until then, take good care.